former Stanford Cardinal, Cord Phelps. In comes the pitch, swing, and a little looping line drive to right. Ramirez coming in, makes a diving backhand catch. Nice play by Wilkin Ramirez in right field. Phelps with a jam shot, looping liner into right, and Ramirez got a good jump, angling over and in, and then dove and backhanded it just before the ball hit the ground. Chancellor back to first with one man out. And now Jordan Danks the hitter. It's 3-0 Red Wings in the fourth.